Ooh, I like this map. Tried out the T-44-122 last match. That match won't be uploaded. Then again, this match won't be uploaded, so all this might be pointless, but... it was a very, very... Oh, there we go. Got some bushes. That's the second bushes I've seen. I have... Oh, please don't do this. If you start driving forward, I will kick your ass. Thank you. Bloody hell, look at the gun on that thing. Anyways, as I was saying, the match I played was... well, I don't actually remember. Eastern Europe. There you go. It was Eastern Europe. And I fired two shells of the 122 straight, almost point blank. It wasn't point blank, but it was like at least, I don't know, I'd say at least 15, 20 meters maybe? Maybe less. Probably less. Straight into the frontal gun mantlet of a Tiger II, the, you know, the thing that you always shoot if you fight those things from the front. Both of them bounced. I shot it with the IS-2 Revenge, this tank. It did not bounce. And I'm using the exact same shell on both of the tanks. Fuck me, I can't see anything here, so I don't know what I'm doing. Because there's no tanks here. That's my chance to pull forward a little bit. I should be driving the T-34-100 for this. Much more maneuverable, it's faster. It's not shit. Is there another hole over here? Yes, there is. Okay, this is what I'm gonna use. Oh shit, there's a Yak Tiger. The Yak Tiger. Going around that way. Yeah, I had like no shots. That match I played in the T-34-100, I had perfect shots. That one was uploaded. Yeah, we're losing a lot of our shit here. Right there. Ah, that was a fucking clip shot, or whatever the hell they call it. Snapshot, there you go. But I took it because I knew I wasn't going to have much of a time to react after that. Was my only chance, and I took it, and I came out on top, thankfully. It was the hand of Stalin. It guided me. That is number two. That was a 105 Tiger. Looked like a P because of the smooth armor, but I gotta remember that I'm in some higher battle rating. Oh shit, I think I spotted victim number three here. Possibly victim number four. No, they are pulling back wisely. Something else over there. Actually, those are both. Yeah, that's number three. Okay, so it is turning out a lot better. That's great. Good stuff. Off to a good start, and we're getting rid of some of their dangerous heavy tanks. So one less tank for our team to worry about. Not sure where the other Tiger II is. Shit, we just lost something behind us. I don't think that other Tiger is over there. I just heard something shoot. Ah, they've taken out one of their Tiger II H's. Oh man, we are just ripping them a new one. Which is oh, but we've had our new one ripped. Okay, I'm gonna pull back a little bit here. I'm actually going to use my ass here as a defense. We got a tank over here. It's that Tiger II. He's got bushes on him. Yeah, I knew that shot wasn't going to do anything, but I took it anyway. Like a dumb fuck. We've still got teammates over there, so I've got confidence that we've got this area covered. At least. I always say that, and then something comes around. Bloody hell, we keep losing everything to that Yak Tiger. Who's that guy? There he is. He's up on four kills. We need to hit his underglacis with my TNT pack shell. Yeah, he's there, alright. Now we got a Tiger II there. Oh, god damn it. Fuck you, Conway. That could have been my next kill, my fourth kill. You dick penis. Oh, fuck me. Where the hell did that guy come from? I can't even move now. I didn't even see him. He obviously saw me. There was a fucking tree in the way, god damn it. Now I'm stuck, and there's bad shit over there. Yeah, there's nothing there. Penis face. He probably pulled back. This is where that yak tire comes popping out around the corner, and I can't move. Thank fuck he only hit my engine, too.
Attention to the map!
Okay. I think that yak tiger is still over there. I don't know. Did he get killed? No, he's still over there. He probably pulled back knowing that we've got teammates flooding in. But B is being capped, so I am going to the cap zone. It looks like this Conway is doing the exact same thing, which is very smart. So I'm going to team up with the Conway here. We've got plenty of time to get back. I'm not exactly sure the performance specs of the Conway. It looks to be on the chassis of a Centurion. So it's a lot better than mine, that's for damn sure. You know, Russians are kind of, what? Shit. Said thank you very much. I don't know if he's talking about me following him, but I'm following him. Let's go defend that cap zone. Because this match, I don't want this to be a goddamn failure, goddammit. Let's start winning some matches. That 88 was nice and close. Now, did something actually go down there and get killed? Because I don't see anything at the moment. My machine guns didn't hit anything, but I'm not giving my position away any more than that. I don't think there's actually anything in the cap anymore. Wow, okay, I penetrated his front. I needed to make that fast because he saw me. And once again, I came out on top. Getting too lucky here. The Hand of Stalin is helping me out big time. Thank you, Glorious Overlord. Are behind. It looks like we've charged into their spawn in the south. Yeah, there's nobody in the cap zone, so that's good. Okay, I'm gonna sit here. Oh, there is now.
Attack the B point.
The bloody fucking Cougar. Oh shit, that's a Yag Tiger just shot at our Black Prince. From where? I have no idea. But I heard it and I saw the shell come flying in. Where is he at? Wait for him to fire. He has, yeah, he's gonna just, oh, he's up there? Really?
Defend the B point.
I still, yeah, he is. He's up there. Fired like a dumbass. What the hell is that Yak Tiger? Look at him. He's over there. That same guy. Oh, he's been killed. Oh, no, he just got killed. Never mind. I thought that was the same Yak Tiger over there. Oh, shit. He sees me, doesn't he? It's time to get behind this and stay behind this rock. Because it looked like he saw me. No, he was still shooting at that other guy. Bloody hell. 5 kills, though, so far. So far, so good, but we're running low on teammates. It doesn't look like it's going to be much of a victory. It'll be just my luck. I finally get a nice, awesome, fun match. Well, actually, my first match I played was fun. I don't know if I could do any damage to this guy from up here. He looks like he's looking right at me. I'm trying to hit his underglaces. He's got fucking bushes. Doesn't hide him very well from here. In fact, I don't even see any bushes on him from here. He's not looking at me. Looks like it. Oh, fuck. Somebody's in B. And when he fires, I'll pull forward. Ah, he fired at me. Okay. It's pull forward time.
Affirmative.
not good. This is not good.
Need cover!
Bonfire, damn it.
Flank.
Should've just gunned for it. There's somebody in B, and I don't have artillery. He's fired, okay. It's a charge for... there's something down there.
Next target.
It's not good enough. Where the hell is the other enemy? I'm now coming down this hill and charging into the cap zone, keeping hills between me and that fucking Yag Tiger. It's just me and two other guys and a plane.
We're ahead of the enemy.
It's a fucking Kugelblitz. Where's that Yag Tiger? That guy knows I'm here. And now he's dead. Somebody just smacked that Yag Tiger came down, it looks like. And it looks like somebody just put a direct hit on. Yes! Corn Cob killed the Yag Tiger. Good. I hit his transmission. He's fucked up. He's getting hit by Sabo rounds. Well, that goddamn Corn Cob. Corn Cob will come in and finish off the kill. It's perfectly fine with me. I'm only into wanting to win the match right now. And he is still moving. His driver is still alive. I don't have a shot now. I wasn't going to take that shot, but I did. It's another one down. Another one biting the dust. We're up on 8 kills. Very good so far. Very good. We've lost all coverage behind us. Actually, up here it seems good, but behind us isn't. Our original spawn point isn't looking so swell. Now, that corn cob is very valuable. Get your gun out of the goddamn sky. He crashed anyway. Fuck me, that guy actually killed the corn cob. And now my machine gun is out. He's on fire and he's not putting it out yet. He's a premium vehicle. You gun depression. He's trying to switch to his gunner. I bet you anything that's what he was doing. That's another one down. I'm turning my gun barrel around because I feel like my ass is just hanging out here. Teammate is charging into what looks to like A. There is two of them left, and one of the guys is that fucking Yag Tiger from earlier, but I'm up on 9 kills. So far, so good. I'm pulling back, see if I can get into cover here. I don't like my current position. If anybody charges into B, that would be the thing I am hoping for right now. Let's not knock over any trees. An IS-2 spawned in. Nice! Yes, come on, guys. Let's pull this back. 10 minutes remaining. We have the ticket counter score. Let's do this, guys. Come on. Let's have this match go great. Yes, I know I'm driving my goddamn tank backwards with my gun pointing the wrong fucking way. Screw you. I do what I want. I'm Russian. Oh, that's a friendly. The friendly actually came back to defend the cap instead of capping A, which is probably a wise thing to do. As long as we can hold on. So I'm pulling the IS-2 around here. This is a moment where I wish I didn't have my freaking red camouflage.
Victory is close.
I will not wait. There's a Tiger 2 at the spawn closest to A, watch out. Yeah, what is... And the other one's in an SPAA close by. Shooting, giving its position away. So, SPAA close by, and apparently there's a Tiger 2 at their spawn. Hoping that SPA comes around this way. If he comes up behind me and shoots me, I am screwed. There's nothing I can do about it. Just turn him behind me. That is not a Tiger 2 near spawn. Are you a fucking idiot or what? Oh no, there's three of them. Shit. I don't have a shot. I'm trying to jostle my position here. Or jock for position, not jostle. Well, both same thing, really.
Allied forces have captured a zone.
Everything's okay. We've got A. SPAA has just dived out of here. Where was that Tiger 2 at? Oh my god, it's a good thing he fucking... Oh, he tipped himself on his side. That's actually great, because I could have gotten a kill out of that. And I am actually not in a good position here, because that I think that Ostman saw me. And now he is coming to find me. I thought maybe he'd come up behind me or something. But he jumped right off the side down there. Oh, hey, there he is. Hey, you fucker. Could have been 11 kills so far, but that's what he meant. I was trying to read what that guy was saying, but he basically said he flopped on his side. I was trying to pay attention to the match. Yeah, he says that was supposed to be some cool save, but now I'm on my side now. I thought maybe he meant he's on his side, like he's on his side, like on his side of the map. Now there's a Ferdinand just killed one of our tanks. No idea from where. Where is this Ferdy? This match is going to run out in terms of time here if we keep this up, but we've got the ticket advantage finally for once. He's in the hills. He's in the hill. What do you mean? Oh, shit. SPAA. Ferdinand just killed our corn cob. SPAA is heading for the cap. I got his engine. That's all I got, goddammit. Now there's somebody in A. There's only two left, so the Ferdinand is in A. In fact, I can see him now. What the hell? This guy can hit me? Oh, he can. That's great. And I didn't think that the Ferdinand would have a shot on me, but apparently he can see through bushes and trees. Oh, fantastic. My team spawned in with a plane. Ferdinand on A. Hopefully that plane bombs at Ferdinand. Great. Good going, buddy. This person's got a fucking bushes all over his goddamn Kugelblitz. And we've got a Ferdinand that can see through bushes. Kugelblitz does not seem to know that I am back up in working order. That Ferdinand is not a worry for me right now. Capturing B. I can worry only about the Kugelblitz because that Ferdinand isn't the fastest thing in the world. I've got time, and I've got plenty of spawn points if shit goes wrong. Trying to come up. Are you kidding me? That's two shots into the Kugelblitz that haven't killed it in one hit. Normally I would set his fuel load off if I hit his engine before. Not this time. Now I gotta hope I reload before that Ferdinand gets over here. If he's down there, I should be good. If he's up the hill, I'm screwed. It's your driver left, eh? No worries. Easy fix.
The enemy has been destroyed.
And that's the Ferdinand just showed up. Shoot me in the ass. But he's gonna reload before I can reload my gun, which is a piss poor pain in the ass too. He's gonna shoot me in the turret this time, because he's smart. Yeah, I'm fucked now. And that goddamn guy, there should be no way. Oh, he's up on 9 kills. That's how he apparently has enough spawn points to keep spawning in. Okay, this is pointless, keeping this guy here. Oh, that's him, by the way, not the Caribbean guy. That Caribbean guy, though, has an air kill, which is why the only reason why he has enough points. Okay, we're gonna spawn back in here. He's obviously a tank destroyer driver.
And victory will be ours.
That's the cap right there. His engine and his other shit. But it wasn't a kill. Radiator, he's on fire again. Please die. Put yourself out, or don't put yourself out, actually. Oh no, we win! Oh, okay. Whew. Good shit, and nobody stayed in to watch me do my shit. That's great. Alright, not bad. 11 kills, 1 death there just at the end, 12,000 RP. That's great. Could have had more RP if I didn't have a tank that would one-hit kill a lot, but I'm perfectly fine with that. And we have Oh, God. For a second, I looked at this and I was like, wait, there's no fucking yellow bar. I was about to start crying because I thought it didn't count again. So, very good work there. Teamwork was very good. We had that Conway in the match. We both retreated back to the thing. Everybody always kept an eye on our cap and not the enemy cap. So I'd say teamwork in there was actually really, really good. I would say that even if there was 30 minutes left of the match, I would probably have still been able to win the match for us. That Ferdinand was fucked, and there was only one other enemy tank, but he would have been able to spawn in anyways. But that was my first death, and I had plenty of spawn points to just throw away. But I wouldn't want to throw him away. I'm very surprised that I didn't manage to kill that Ferdinand, but you know what? Whatever. I'm not complaining. One death, 11 kills, not bad at all. That's definitely going online.